currently just waiting around now for it to get dark. It's about 45 minutes or so until the first boat sort of leaves. We're here at the Firefly watching. We've never seen, to my knowledge, any fireflies before, so this will be a first for us. The sun is just setting. We've opted for private. It was 700 peso each for the group, so that's 1400 for the group, or 2000 for a private boat. So we just figured we'd pay the extra bit, which is only like £7, and go private, because then we haven't got to worry about waiting for people and stuff. We're just about to jump on our transfer to the ferry port,
and we're heading towards Lorena.
So we've finally arrived at our accommodation in Sikiho, and it looks incredible. Gotta say, it's pretty much out in the sticks, this place. It's lovely and quiet.